It's been 50 years since you've had a championship here, and I don't plan to keep you waiting any longer. Let's give out the rings.
It's the start of a new season. We join you from Milwaukee. The defending champion Bucks taking on the Brooklyn Nets.
30% from three in that series.
Harden wants it. Can't hit the three. Rebound, caught it in. Oh, the touchdown pass! Middleton to Antetokounmpo! Nice swing. Oh! Harden. Oh, the handles and the bucket. That was sweet. Kevin Durant competing from three-point territory. He's got nine. Under a minute to go. The bounce. The extra. Oh, what a play. Durant upstairs. The net lead, or should be the Bucks lead, is down to six. Foul from Lopez. Euro. Covering all confidence. Here's my Allen. Antetokounmpo, look out! Left hand lunge and the foul.
Antetokounmpo at the foul line. Back to Antetokounmpo, the two-hand slam. With 3:15 to go, 117-101 Bucks.
A celebration night ends in a win for the Milwaukee Bucks. 127-104. They take the season opener against the Brooklyn Nets.
The opening of the NBA season at Staples Center, featuring arguably the two biggest stars in the league, the Warriors' Steph Curry and the Lakers' LeBron James. From TNT, welcome to the NBA's 75th season. Replay Center, Scott Foster, Monty McCutcheon, and here we go, early on, little lob inside, and it's caught by DeAndre and a good feed from the King. Curry way outside with a three. Got it! Steph Curry, who last year averaged 32 points a game. Free agent for the layup. Oh, they go inside!
25-18. 7-point lead for LA.
Curry blew right by. Bazemore smoked him and kicks it in for two. And Curry with 10. And here we go with the drive in here by Westbrook. And he got it.
Stay aggressive.
Four for Westbrook.
Precedented, and it also always takes a year to come back.
Wow! Oh! Right down the middle, and right down the throat, he's shoving.
72-66.
Would you have gotten in his way?
No.
No way.
Four-time NBA champion. Beautiful shot. That was a three. Knocking it in. 25 for LeBron. 25 for James.
That's his third made on the bounce to Poole. He'll catch 25-footer! Jordan Poole gives Golden State the one-point lead, 86-85.
He leads it with a three. That is right down the hatch.
Oh, man. That's the option. The secret weapon.
39 threes by the Warriors, who win on the road on opening night against the Lakers. In the fourth quarter, Golden State outscored the Lakers 38-29.